Hello, everybody. Meet Amelia. Amelia, I haven't thought of a middle name yet. It's either going to be Ray or not sure yet. Anyway, she just had a bath. Just got her today. As you can see on my box opening, her silicone is so very different than the EcoFlex 20 that the mccrory babies that I had were. She's a little bit more firm, tiny, not really sticky, but a little bit tacky once you give her a bath after and she's all dry. And she's not quite as soft, but her detailing is so much better. I want to do a details video of her because I don't remember if Reborn Babies channel. I'm not sure if she did a details video. I don't think so. I just wanted to show you how detailed that she is compared to what I'm used to, because my first silicone baby was the Rainin by Melissa mccrory, and she was really, really cute, but not as realistic as Poppy is. I mean, I do like mccrory's silicone better, and I love the floppiness, how her handle just kind of, their heads will flop down and their legs will flop down. But I love how Poppy, her little fists are, and her perfect armpits. Really good armpits, like even these little boobies. Her stomach, the shape of her stomach. She's just very realistic. Different, completely, just completely different type of sculpt. And she has tipped nails. I don't know if you can see it. Tipped nails on her toes. And on her little fingers. And I haven't said Reborn Baby 123456 name because I'm not sure if she wants her name on YouTube or not. But anyways, that's who I got Poppy from. And in replace, I gave her Juno. She really, really wanted Juno. So, and I've always wanted the Poppy sculpt. So this, I was really excited. But anyways, her hair is really, really cute. You can't barely see her roots. Must be micro-rooted. Her eyes look like real little newborn blue eyes. Little nose. Little nostrils. She does take a modified soother, so that's another thing that's not as great, but she still can take a soother. She's really cute. And her neck is really well done. Uh-oh. Sounds like my baby realized I was over here now. There's her ears. Arms, armpits, chest. Her veining is done really well. I don't know if you can see. There's a vein there by her armpits. Mommy's coming. Her little belly button. Little outie. Looks like a little fish lips. Anyways, her little tutti frutti. And I'm just going to turn her around. She's very heavy. She's like 8'2" or 8'4" or something like that. Which is interesting because my babies, look at the little wrinkle, the wrinkles on her head. Just a minute, babies, mommy's coming. There's her little bum. Her little tiny legs, bottom of her feet. Anyways, I gotta run, guys. Just wanted to give you a details video and tell you that I'm very happy with her. She's very cute, very, very realistic, which was what I wanted in a silicone. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day, guys. Bye.